Establish the work of our hands for us, O Lord, establish the work of our hands. Have compassion on your children. Have compassion on your people. And have compassion on this great city, Mumbai. Our loving Father, we pray for peace and prosperity of our country. Have mercy on us, O Lord, according to your priceless love. Now, I especially pray for the people, those who bow their heads before you. May the God Almighty give you all the desire of your heart and make all your plans succeed. Thank you for hearing my prayer. All this I pray in your most precious name. Amen. Please be seated.
Thank you.
Mrs. Danakir to say the word. It's my pleasure to be here as chief guest at this function, and I warmly thank Mr. and Mrs. Gordon for inviting me here. As you all know, the aim of this program is to create a social awareness about issues at hand in society through the medium of Fanu and myself. There's one thing I'd like to say, a word to the students out here and behind who are looking at me, on drugs. I believe health is wealth. This is an ancient saying, I know, but I sincerely believe health is the most important thing in life. As a matter of fact, it is life.